Hello everybody and welcome back to the channel. Welcome to the channel if you're a friend. If you haven't already, please smash that subscribe button. It helps that channel so much. And I am doing Uncharted Drake's Fortune again, but it's been a long time since we've done it, and since the movie's only just come out, I thought, why not just, you know, revisit it and see if we can have fun with it. So yeah, let's begin. New game. Yeah. Campaign. Normal. Sure. Yes. Another light. Thank you. So yeah, I'm trying to do a face cam, see if you guys like it or not. So yeah, I'm being nervous about this, but you know, if it gets me subscribers and views, then I'll keep doing that. If you guys want me to do that a lot more. No, I need to shave a lot more, so I need to do. Nothing that good. Must be the beginning of any great matter. I didn't read that then. To be looking at the camera.
Here off the coast of Panama, where we just recovered what we believe to be the coffin of legendary explorer Sir Francis Drake, who was buried at sea over 400 years ago. Are you sure you want to be defiling your ancestors' remains like that?
You make it sound so dirty. Besides, thought you didn't believe me.
Well, I did do my research, and apparently Francis Drake didn't have any children.
Well, history can't be wrong, you know.
That's why I take forever to talk and all that.
You can't defile an empty coffin.
What the hell?
I'm going to give my, what, 4 years my chance for the first ever Let's Play, so I think I can do it better than last time. Like, a lot better.
You devil.
What is it? Come on, hold it up.
No way. Deal was for a coffin. That's it.
Wait a minute. If my show hadn't have funded this expedition,
hey,
you wouldn't have...
You got your story, lady.
Look, Mr. Drake, you signed a contract. I have a right to see every single thing that you...
Sully, we got some trouble. Hurry it up.
Okay. What's going on?
Pirates.
Pirates?
Yeah, the modern kind. They don't take
prisoners.
At least not male prisoners.
Wait, what are you talking about? Shouldn't we call the authorities or something?
Yeah, that'd be a great idea, but we don't exactly have a permit to be here.
What?
Yeah, so unless you want to end up in a Panamanian jail, we should probably handle this ourselves.
But what's worse?
I'm back. It's about guys.
Do
something.
Jail. Do you know how to use one of these?
Yeah, it's like a camera. You just point and shoot, right?
Good girl. Here we go.
How the hell they find us out here?
These guys,
I know,
I can
aim and shoot anymore.
I thought I lost them.
What'd you do to pick them off?
It's kind of a long story.
the ammo I can. Ah. I got you. Ow! Who shot me? Oh, you cheeky. One person. Look at that. On four. Ow! They're good, don't they? Where are you? Stop! Get in. Good for me. Stop it! Hey! Yeah, I'll go. Damn it.
Whole ship's gonna blow! I gotta jump!
Alright!
This will be a fool.
Until they blew up the boat. You all right?
Nothing the years of therapy won't fix.
Of course, there's a camera.
Well, if it isn't the beautiful and talented Elaine Fisher.
Flattery will get you screen time.
Yeah, I'm more of a behind-the-scenes kind of guy. Victor Sullivan.
Huh.
For Christ's sakes.
No,
we get
I'm
out
not
here.
Usually
we
more behind the scenes kind of guy.
Well?
A little present from Sir Francis.
Oh, so you found the coffin. Wait a minute, is this what I think it is?
Drake's lost diary. He faked his death, just like I said, Sully. He must have been onto something big.
Yeah, well, let's just keep that between us.
Thanks for the loan, Mr. Drake. I think I've earned a look at that diary when we land.
So look, cool. When Drake sailed into the Pacific, he took the Spanish fleet completely by surprise. He captured their ships, he took all their maps, their letters, their journals, and he recorded everything in this diary.
Uh-huh, so this...
But when he got back to England, Queen Elizabeth confiscated all of his charts and logbooks, including this one, and then swore his entire crew to silence.
Yeah, so this...
You see, Drake discovered something on that voyage, Sully. Something so secret and so valuable, they couldn't risk it getting out.
All right, Nate, just pretend for a minute that I don't really care about any of that stuff and cut to the chase, would you?
Man only interested in the climax. He must be a real hit with the ladies.
Never had any complaints.
Okay, then. I'll jump to the good part, just for you.
Ho, ho, ho.
Huh?
El goddamn Dorado.
He was onto something big, all right.
Does it say anything else?
Oh, so now you're interested, huh?
Unfortunately, no.
Last page was torn out. I'm telling you, Sully. This is it. This is finally it.
Yeah. Only... we got one little problem.
Yes, that's what I said. It blew up. It sank. No, that's why we have insurance, right? Oh. Oh no, the camera? No, the camera's fine. Don't worry about the camera. No. Still as good as new.
Sully, the girl can hold her own. You should have seen her.
Fine. You go on out there and you tell her, we just found the lost city of gold. Maybe her producer can get it on the air tonight.
Oh, come on.
Nate,
yeah,
you trust me?
Gold.
More or less.
Good. Because we're going to have every two-bit scumbag in the world racing us to this treasure unless we cut her loose.
It's more like the movie, Road to El Dorado, really,
isn't it? You're a real gentleman, Sully.
I know.
All the fortune, sea of gold.
She'll get over it.
Sea
no, I don't care for over budget. I mean, do you realize that this could be like... the biggest story of the year?
Damn.
Hi. No, I don't trust him, okay? That's why we need to move fast. So just get me the camera crew, and I promise you that...
Sorry, Elena. Can't take you along. Free the crowd. What are we going to do with you, eh? Come on, so you'll just block everything and not help. Sure.
Oh, hold on. Hold on, kid. I'm not as young as I used to be.
Yeah, you weren't too old for that little barmaid in Lima, were you?
Ha! Well, that was different. Although I must admit... equally as strenuous.
Well, hang in there, old timer. We're just about there.
You know, this reminds me. I ever tell you about the time I pawned a phony 16th century Santo off on Pablo Escobar? risky move, but by the time he figured it out, I was.
Oh, monkey, puppy, come here. Want him.
Hanging on every word.
I want a pet monkey. Just fun house. Right. Go, go, go. That's a bit of a little vault waffle. Nothing like that. Nope, just one more tower though.
You really think Francis Drake came all the way up here, huh? An awful long way from England.
Well, I don't get it. According to this, we're right on top of the mark.
Maybe you're not reading that thing right. Let me see it.
No, this is the place.
There's nothing here, Nate. Damn dead end.
Easy, Sully. Just relax. Let's take a look around.
I'm not enough to look at a bigger picture by stepping back.
Oh, man.
You're full board.
This is like trying to find a bride in a brothel. What do you think this is, Incan?
Nah, it's older than that. Like 2,000 years older.
Huh. Where do I start climbing from though? That's my question. Ah.
Something funny about the ground down there.
It's hollow. We gotta find a way to smash through this.
I don't know, how about that rock over there? I'm glad we pushed that.
Good work, kid. Flashlights for this one. Oh, oh, oh!
Like that.
Yeah.
going to cover it up though, aren't you?
What a warm and homey place.
Isn't everyone? Well,
not quite what you were expecting, huh?
Yeah. Where's all the damn gold?
Yeah, this place was picked clean centuries ago.
No good limey pirate.
No, it wasn't Drake. Check this out. Looks like the Spanish got here before he did. What the hell, Sully?
Nate, I'm not looking for a lousy piece of tin. I'm up to my eyeballs in debt. I was really counting on this one.
Too many big bar tabs in Lima, I guess.
That and, well, just a few bad deals.
Yeah, well, I always told you to stay away from the bad guys. And the bad girls.
Yeah? Look who's talking.
What's that supposed to mean?
That reporter? I saw the way you were eyeing her.
Elena? Please. I snuffed any chance with her the second we ditched her on that dock.
All's fair in love and war, kid.
And what if you can't tell the difference?
Then, my friend, you are in big trouble. The Spaniard sure left a lot of crap behind. Careful, Nate. That's quite a drop.
Oh, that is a drop and a half.
We gotta find a way across. That'll work.
Here,
let me do that. I'll hold it open. See if you can jam it from the other side.
All right, let go. This ought to hold it.
Oh,
hurry, Sully!
That was a little too close. Let's hope this place has a back door, huh?
You know, this looks familiar. I think there's something in Drake's journal about this. Looks like this thing is some kind of lamp or brazier. See if you can light it.
So, after all your bitching about the cigar, now it comes in handy, huh?
Yeah, I see. Cigars and smoking, never good. It's never good, kids. Bad for you. I can do a little bit more.
Figure a way to clear this debris.
How much more, though?
This wood's pretty dry. I bet we could burn it. Good
is not going to be fun. So we have to do all that jumping around like a spider monkey, and then you just climb down the ladder. Brilliant.
Let's get going.
There we go again. Right to upstudy.
Make of this. Wait, I recognize these symbols. The order of these signs has some importance.
We've got a spider looking thing, a face, and I don't know what else. Like two platform things here. Like four buttons. Hog person, spider face. I said cog. Person. Isn't it? Spider face. We haven't played this game in ages, so I've literally played everything. Oh yeah, I forgot, there are buttons, aren't there? Well, they're in order. I found the face. Where's that? Where's that? Cog. Person. I didn't fit. Oh, cog's right there. Look up there. I Which one are you over here? Oh, you're a spider. Okay, not you. I need to go and get another person. Well, I've got all laying around, so why can't you do some stuff? I'll probably end up with a little puzzle here.
Looks like there's a ladder cut into the side.
Oh my god, no!
Oh, where? Oh yeah. I thought I was water at the end. Oops. Oh, cannibal to my death. Yeah, there's water at the end. What? How did I die then? Oh my god! What am I doing wrong? I'm just gonna hear right now, so yeah. I wanna say thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to smash that subscribe button, it is so helpful to the channel, and I hope you guys enjoy the face cam and that. I'm gonna try to do it a bit more often. I don't know if you guys like it or not, but if you do, let me know and subscribe. As I said, thank you for watching, and I will see you all next time.